KK. I wish I could verify directly, but as you know, I'm otherwise engaged. Whoever this is, keep up the good work saving spirits.
well.
They should be safe now.
I'll handle this. Let's send Ed the data.
Wonder what we'll learn from this.
Much obliged, KK. These readings are roughly what I anticipated. It seems the moon currently in the sky is indeed Luna herself. There are a few discrepancies, but they're within permissible range. No, hold on a moment. Could these results fall within expected parameters because they're what I anticipated? Could my initial assumption of this moon's authenticity have led to the inadvertent realization of that premise? If instead we assume that everything in this world is a fabrication, then...
But he hung up. What was so urgent about all this again?
Probably best not to overthink it. That's his job.
Out of curiosity, what's that moon look like to you?
Farm fresh egg and a nice bowl of soba. Hell with the moon. Let's go. Hey, that's not half bad.
Making the world in its wake. Behold, this great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant souls, gather unto me. This is a joyous end, and one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
There!
That looks like an Itam omen. It doesn't seem like it's too worried about us. Just chase after it. Try to keep up until it stops. That should toughen you up.
Come on!
show you how it's done.
There's gotta be more still out there.
Thank you.
Agreed.
Leave it to a pro. Show you how it's done.
Need to clear this fog to get farther north.
Search around. Gotta be a torii gate somewhere.
What's this about a restroom?
The park restroom's always occupied. There's only one stall.
Probably worth checking out. Could be a specter.
Great. Public toilet. How glamorous.
Do you hear a phone?
That's definitely odd.
Ah! Ah!
That's, quite the earthly regard to hang on to there.
Do you need?
He needs what he needs, man. Just let him have it.
Paper! Need!
It's coming from that payphone. You've wiped enough.
Oh, thank you so much. Finally, I'm ready to pass on now.
Must be hard to move on in such dire straits. I can relate.
Could have been avoided if you just checked the stall first. So, no more regrets? You can move on, right?
Oh yeah, you're right! Aw, but I wanted to go to the restroom.
Here's how you do it.
Gotta save more of them.
Must be hard, huh? The lone wolf stuck riding shotgun?
What?
Sorry. I wasn't talking to you. I met your roommate in there.
Rinko. Looks like neither of us made it as worm food.
And you're still such a charmer. But I'm glad you're okay. Anyway. The source of that fog's inside the Sengoku Center building.
Huh? How generous of you.
Don't flatter me. Just get moving.
That woman drives me right up the wall. Always have trouble dealing with her.
Is it really so strange? That she'd help us out?
Yeah, it is.
Gotta get out! Too far.
I know.
Getting through this.
Wow.
One step at a time.
What's this?
Survive this! Don't stay in the fog!